Hi everyone. I'm gonna try my best to show how it works so you can work with the Akai IMX professional instructor. As well, I'm using the tractor Control X1 MK2. So for now, I'll show you on the configuration. First time you have it to output your audio. As you can see here, the output for the headphones is on output monitor. The output for mastering is 0, 1, 0 and 1. And the input I put on back C. It's 1, 0, and 1. As you can look through the input of my voice coming from here. Okay. Three things first. I'm gonna press play on the Control X1. So it works. Because it's from an active instrument anyway. So the output is coming from the AMX. Again, the configurations here. So it's done here. But it will not work if you try to press any keys on the control. It does not work. So what we have to do is to import the mapping. So let's find it here on the top. Yeah, I have one here. And you can, let's just put the control mapping. You need the other ones, okay? Go here, we check. You have to select it from here. Okay, and then. Let's try that one. So, it works. Okay. Volume as well. Master. Headphone also works. Sync works. Cue points. That works. Crossfader works, everything works. So that's it. I'll put everything on the description below so you can download and make it. Thank you.